For the cornfield scene in Interstellar, Christopher Nolan couldn't find a cornfield to film on, so he ended up planting $100,000 worth of corn. This made it more convenient for the team, as they could freely film and drive through it. After they finished filming, they sold all the corn and made a profit.